Hello and welcome to the Lightbox. My name is Peter Hall, I'm the Exhibitions Manager here, and I'm introducing our new exhibition, Impressionism, The Art of Life, which opened on Saturday the 29th of September, and it runs through to the 13th of January 2019. Visitors to our exhibition will experience the Impressionists' use of light and movement through the work of Paul Cézanne, Toulouse-Lautrec, Renoir, Degas and Rodin. During a time of social and economic transformation in France, the works will explore maternity, womanhood, work and leisure, all representations of the reality of French life in the 19th and early 20th century. Divided evenly between the mediums of painting and uniquely sculpture, Impressionism, the Art of Life, will reveal the way the Impressionists were intellectually and personally connected to the scenes they were observing.